the ant and the grasshopper. One day, grasshopper was laying in a hot sun just sitting. The ants were busy finding grain to store for winter.
Hey ants, life is too short to work so hard.
Grasshopper said to ants, because ants was work all summer long.
Listen, grasshopper, if you don't prepare for winter now, you're going to starve. Hee-ho!
But grasshopper paid no attention to ants' advice.
Oh, there's plenty of time. Why worry? I'm going to go back my singing now. La la la!
In no time, summer went and the freezing winter came. The wind howled and howled and buckets of snow fell from the winter sky. Grasshopper went to look for food. But instead of finding food, he lost in the snow and he could barely move his legs anymore. Luckily, Grasshopper found ants' house. He mustered up enough energy to knock on the door.
Please, Ant, will you give me some food or even just a crumb, please? Don't worry, Grasshopper. I have plenty of food. Come on in.
Grasshopper went inside. He sat next to the father and ate until he couldn't eat anymore.
Ant, I'm really sorry for making fun of you before. That was wrong of me. That's okay. You can help me next year.